was quite deluxe, with servants by the score, footmen at each door, butlers and maids galore. But one day, Dan, a kitchen man, gave in his notice, he's through. Won't she cry, Dan, don't go, it'll grieve me if you do. Cause our lover's cabbage, craver's hake, I'll just dip it by his sugar cake now. I can't live without my kitchen man. Wild about his turnip tops, no one else can warm my chops. Damn, dude, I can't do without my kitchen man. And if anybody else can go, and I would only dance, but it means too much to me. Oh, and you ain't with the hand. Hell's Jello Roll is so nice and hot, it never fails to touch the spot now.
Time.
anytime he wants to. He can fill my sweet, sweet sugar bowl. His balloons really wither dry. No one else can satisfy now. Can do without my kitchen. Man, without my kitchen. Man, my man.
Do come behind me, Max, and I trust you absolutely. Nobody has ever accused a single member of the staff of the Melody Maker of unnatural practices. Here we go, then.